Have you been in a meeting that could have been an email?
Of course.
But would that email have been any better? Reading paragraphs of data or instructions. What would make important messages easier to consume?
Screenshots.
Break up those paragraphs with images to illustrate your point. I'll show you 4 ways these easy to create screenshots will improve your communication. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to keep getting helpful video content and click the bell to be notified as soon as it's available. For today's video, we'll use Snagit. If you don't already have Snagit, just follow the link in the description below to download a free trial. The first and most obvious benefit to utilizing screenshots is that you use fewer words. When you're creating step-by-step instructions on things like procedural or technical documents, including screenshots to visually demonstrate what it is you're talking about can make a huge difference for your readers. There's no need to type out a long explanation when you can just pop an image into your document that displays all of the information in one quick glance. Even if your documents are not instructional in nature, including a relevant image can still help you cut down on wordiness with visual reinforcement. The second way in which screenshots benefit your communications is that they help add personality, spicing things up a little bit for your audience. I think we can all agree that there's nothing more boring than reading through slide after slide of nothing but text and numbers. We're human beings, not robots. We need to bring a little more character and life into our PowerPoints, and the best way to do it, screenshots. Adding visuals to your PowerPoints will not only increase engagement with your audience, but will also draw their attention and focus exactly to where you want it. This is also a great opportunity to let your own personality shine through with animated GIFs or screenshots, helping you make a stronger connection with your audience. Want another reason? We've already mentioned a couple of times, screenshots help build stronger engagement with your readers. According to our own Value of Visuals research, there's a link in the description below, it was found that 2/3 of the survey respondents retain information better when it's communicated in a visual format. Over 1/3 of employees also believe they would be more engaged if corporate communications were more visual than they are today. With these statistics in mind, it's obvious that it's time to start implementing screen captures and images into your documents, presentations, and emails. The most important, they save you time. Why spend 20 minutes typing out a long email stuffed to the brim with walls of text when you could just take a screen capture of what you're talking about instead? You can add graphics or arrows to highlight the information in your image to get your point across faster. And there you have it. By adding screenshots to your documents, emails, and presentations, you'll boost your audience engagement to new levels while saving yourself valuable time. Tell us in the comments how you'll be using screenshots to show what you know. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.